The Gazelle Peninsula is a large peninsula in northeastern New Britain, Papua New Guinea, at 4.6 degrees south 152 degrees east, -4.6, 152. The peninsula was named by Georg Gustav Freiherr von Schleinitz after his ship, SMS Gazelle. The Ribaul Caldera is located on the tip of this peninsula.